bunch of losers. Come on, bet I can shoot more of them than you. You and me, we're getting good.
Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafand Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafand? Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know who you are. You have made quite a reputation for yourself in the right circles. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Any idea why he'd have it in for you personally?
The Flame must know I've been communicating with the Hutt. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
Sounds like you could use a hand.
I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutt. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
What exactly do you expect from me?
Accompany me to the meeting. Help the Hutts see the wisdom of cooperating. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafand, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
This is not your battle. It took no subtle spying for your empire to destroy the peace of my world. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So, you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire.
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
No man may strike against the Empire and live.
You've already learned that I do not die easily.
You forget. I've been on your world. I know the secret of your people. Gendai have no hearts or brains to fail. The only way to destroy them is to shred the bodies and scatter them. But we proved a billion times over that they're not immortal, right, Gendai? How many of you crawled away? 2? 10?
Kill him! Kill them all!
Oh!
When I asked you to accompany me, I didn't know I would end up owing you my life. I'll call Agent Maddle and tell her what happened. I suggest you make the full report. My men and I will stay here to ensure the Gendai's body is destroyed.
Without him, the aliens' rebellion should fall quickly.
I'm certain Agent Maddle will be able to mop up any resistors. Thank you for your service.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says thanks to you, the flame is dead and the rebellion is in chaos.
I'm very good at my work.
Your reputation doesn't lie. If you would take on another task for us, I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Make me look good.
What the michispa? Mommy topi. Ugly. Pay you 20 credits to lick my feet.
We'll go for it.
Spot me 20 credits?
Let's talk when you get the chance.
Are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you.
No weapons allowed, but I bit a guy's ear off once. Security bootlegged the footage. Not a big fan of casinos.
Master Tlan requested my repairs be completed in time for tomorrow's swoop race broadcast.
I'm not a mechanic. I can't keep repairing you things when you malfunction.
Then I shall inform Master Tlan of your inability to perform your duties.
That's not necessary. Why don't you clear your memory of the last 5 minutes? Hey, you! This is Master Tlan's lounge. Is there something I can help you with?
You've got your hands full with that protocol unit.
It's nothing big. Master Tlan just likes everything to be perfect. The JT-02 is a Geonosian antique. JT-03's blasters need recalibration. The serving droid spills drinks.
The droids are why I'm here. Do you mind?
What do you want? Master Tlan didn't say anyone was coming.
This is Hutt cartel business. Droids need to be checked for security.
What? I didn't think you were... Sorry. I don't know what you expect to find in the serving droid, but yes, go ahead. Master Tlan has nothing to hide. Sorry, Master Tlan must have called the droid. I hope that's not a problem.
I'm sure Master Tlan will enjoy his drink.
I'm sure he will.
Natula! Natula! I can't breathe! I need my medical droids! I need them now!
Master, you have 2 medical droids already.
Idiot girl, I know when there's something wrong with me. I can't breathe! My tongue is swelling. There was something in my drink.
Hello, Tlan. Sorry for the trouble. Seemed the fastest way to get your attention.
You did this? How did you get in here?
I'm sorry, Master. He came to look at the droids.
You pathetic creature. I told you that I have enemies and this is proof. This man is trying to kill me.
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
You've got my undivided attention, blast you. Now what do you want?
Ever hear of a genetic modification program called Cyclone?
What? I'm not a geneticist. I don't have any answers for you. Now help me before I'm a corpse.
Talk first, then the antidote.
You blast you! Back when I was with Sinshut, the company was failing. The war bankrupted us, so we had to sell everything. One of our subsidiaries developed medical technologies, Coltor tanks, Rancor stems, Cyclone, that sort of thing. But the group that bought it wasn't interested in profit.
Maybe you'll earn the antidote after all.
They used fake names, paid for everything in cash. They only cared about the technology, not the business. Yes, I knew it was strange, and no, I didn't...
Get in there and help him! Or do you just plan to let him die?
I'll make sure your boss doesn't expire.
I can breathe. I can breathe again. Thank you.
Alert! Life signs stabilized. Warning. Any stress or exertion is inadvisable.
No more, all right? No more. I'll tell you everything if you'll just go.
Just relax. Focus on what you were saying.
Right. Focus.
Like I told you, Sinshat sold its medical division, Verve Jan, to a group of men who kept their identities secret. They were especially interested in Verve Jan's genetic modification serums. They might still be running the company, I don't know for sure.
You better not be holding anything back.
I'm not. I'm not stupid. I'm not fighting. Verve Jan used to be headquartered in the upper levels. I don't know if you care, but the building's not even there anymore. But whatever Verve Jan and its owners are doing, I'm not involved.
Stay out of trouble or I'll be back.
You ever come here again, I'll be ready.
Hello, Cypher. Always pleasant to speak. You know, I managed to slice into the Star Cluster's holocams. I got to see how you handle fieldwork. Your questioning of Jordal Klan was adeptly handled. You should try torturing people more often.
I learned what I needed to learn.
So, now we know about Verve Jan, a Sinchet Industries medical subsidiary purchased by a shadowy group of buyers. Those buyers were presumably members of the Terra Cell. The company was acquired to produce Cyclone and other technologies.
We need to take on Verve Jan.
Not yet. Soon. But not yet. I've located the Verve Jan offices, but I'm unable to obtain personnel records. Their data is very well secured. I need you to set up surveillance. Slice into public terminals around the building perimeter.
Where should I start?
Verve Jan is located in the upper-level industrial sites. The sector is overrun by corporate security. When you're done, come to Shadowtown. We'll meet in person. Watch your X out.
Rise and shine.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Not bad at all. All right, make me look good.
Thank you.